100th centenary edition amulets celebrating the 100th year of the Pra Sangkarach, Sangkaracha monk, who is the head of all monks in Thailand and of the royal temple. This edition was celebrated with a large range of Pra Luang Phu Tuad Pin Tao Reed amulets in Loi Ongk statuette on a flat clothes press iron shaped image, which were made in various sacred metals. This was the last edition to be personally blessed by the Sangkarach himself before his passing away in 2556 BE. This particular example is made from Nuea Rakang Gao, ancient sacred temple bell brass. There was also more limited editions made in Nuea Samrit and Navaloha, as well as in solid silver and solid gold. This one is in Nuea Samrit Navaloha, and is more limited series, were made in both Pimlek and Pimyai, meaning small and large models. Katabusha Luang Phu Tuad. Namo Potisato Akantimaya Itipakawa. Luang Phu Tuad has a famous proverb which goes like this: Put mark, see a mark, put noi, see a noi, may put, may see a ning, see a potisat. Luang Phu Tuad Yiab Nam Thale Jerd. The meaning of this kata or proverb is, if you speak a lot, you lose a lot of advantage, or you get a lot come back on you. If you speak little, then you don't lose too much. If you don't speak at all, you don't lose any advantage at all. And if you just stay still and do nothing to make trouble for yourself, then you could be a bodhisattva.